What it be, brothers and bronies, this is Razor, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. And we're right where we left off last time. Wait. Oh, I thought there was a crack in the wall that I could destroy.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
A Praetor token. Nice.
Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive.
Hang on, is there anything under the plane? Nope. All right. Challenge. Oh, try that again, shall we? I would fail that, but then I saw that I had three charges in the chainsaw, which was enough to take down the big demons. So let's drop down.
You believe the Doom Slayer will save you? Your salvation lies with us, not him.
Well, that's one way to go down. Thank you. it missed. One of the tentacles.
First target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
So let's head to the next one.
Transdimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
And unfortunately, I'm low on time for this video, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe and all that good stuff, and I'll be sure to make more. And also, be sure to press the bell icon next to the subscribe button while subscribing so that you can get notified when I make videos. And if you got any hints, tips, or tricks on any of the playthroughs that I'm currently doing, which is this, Mass Effect 2, and The Witcher 2, be sure to let me know. And also, come follow me on Twitch, and I'll put the link to my Twitch channel in the description shortly after this video is uploaded. And I stream on Wednesdays as well as on Saturdays and Sundays if I have the chance. So, until next time, later haters.